So here, Black's king is in the middle of the board. How can we checkmate him? So queen sacrifice again, queen into e4 check, beautiful. Now, after king into e4, knight c3 check, only move for king. King to f5, and now, rook f1 checkmate. These bishops are so dangerous, covering all the diagonals. This knight is controlling this important square, and this square is covered with pawn. So that is checkmate. Thanks for watching.